rocks are basically diaries. So all the environmental signal is actually documented on those rocks. There is nothing more exciting than, you know, retrieving those information, reading rocks, and then tell about our past, how the environment changed, how the climate changed in the last 5-10 million years. The main focuses of my research is retrieving environmental and climate signals from the geologic record to reconstruct past environment and climate change in the last 5 million years from the Ethiopian segment of the East African Rift Valley, particularly from a place called Afar. And the goal is basically to understand the environmental context of human evolution. In geology, we have what we call a principle called uniformitarianism. So what it is the present is the key to the past. So in order to understand the past, we need to really understand what's going on today. So I'm trying to understand how oxygen isotope in precipitation in soil carbonate in tooth enamel today, you know, varies in space through time. So if we can constrain that and better understand and get a good interpretive framework, we can use that for our past record, for paleoclimate record, and then we do better understanding, better interpretation of the paleoclimate data from the past. Humanity is facing a number of problems, and we are seeing the effect of climate change. So understanding where we come from, how we evolve, and then, you know, survive all those challenges, and how we get here is very important in relation to where we are going as a species in the future.